is the weather forecast for May 21st, the 275th day of this catastrophe. According to weather stations, the rain has shown little to no signs of slowing down, and the acid content in the rain has gotten more corrosive than ever before. The government has issued a ban on all uses of fossil fuel and halted the majority of industrial activities across the region until further notice. All citizens must evacuate immediately, except in cases of force majeure. In such cases, our organization will provide supplies for those individuals until they are able to perform the evacuation. Stay alert, stay vigilant, and above all, stay safe.
Thank you.